Hello, my name is Jamie Lawson. I'm the Regional Operating Officer for a supported business organisation called Haven. To set the scene for today's unit, which is all about supported business perspective, Haven Products, we're a proud member of the third sector. So basically the question is, what is the third sector? So the third sector is the sector of the economy that is made up of value-driven organisations. So these organisations may be classed as social enterprises, supported businesses, registered charity, or voluntary organisations. Under European procurement legislation, a supported business is any organisation where over 30% of the workforce have some form of a disability or have a disadvantaged sort of barrier to gaining employment. This is important when it comes to public sector contracts, as in the European procurement legislation, a public sector organisation can actually reserve a contract to an organisation like Haven or another supported business where they are classed as a supported business. To give you some background to the organisation that I lead, which is Haven Products, basically we have over 250 staff operating out of four facilities in Scotland. 90% of these staff have some form of a disability or complex barrier to work. We've won numerous awards being part of our organisation, and these awards have been won on our own merits or partnering up with other public sector or private sector organisations. We've been in existence for over 70 years. Supported businesses, so what are we not? So we are not, let's say, some form of, let's say, early 20th century dark industrial revolution factory where workers are kept in the dark and it's all forms of manual labour. What supported businesses are foremost inclusive, technologically driven and progressive businesses in today's modern third sector economy. We invest all of our surpluses that we make back into the organisation to ensure that we're at the cutting edge of technology in terms of lean manufacturing. So let's talk about the Haven offering. We supply products and services to major blue chip organisations, as well as public and other third sector organisations. We have a textile factory, we have a sign making factory, and we have a document management and scanning facility. And we have our private sector whiskey packaging business, and have our print and mail fulfilment business. Another exciting service that Haven offers is that of complementary workforce labour. This is a situation where basically a trained Haven member of staff, having gone through all their health and safety manufacturing training in one of the host Haven facilities, goes out as contract labour to a host employer. If our Haven employee working out at your host organisation suffers a setback or a reoccurrence of a health condition, we will take them back into our Haven factory location and we will work with them and train them again to gain their confidence back and all of the other capabilities of going back out to a host organisation. Who do we work for? We work for both a wide range of public sector and private sector organisations and other third sector organisations. And in 2018, we've just secured our first international customer, an organisation based over in Australia. Corporate social responsibility is our big unique selling point. So as a public sector or a private sector buyer, you're able to tick off your policy mandate from your board of directors. Commercially, we have to be commercial in order to win the business. And in terms of our delivery performance, on time and full is our KPI. To our own internal staff, what we're wanting to do is obviously growth and employment. So we want to create more employment opportunities for more disabled people within our organisation. We have to provide a return of investment to our board of directors. We can obviously reduce unemployment. We can create employment opportunities for more disabled people. Disabled people in employment have got half the employment opportunities as an able-bodied person. We can reduce the tax burden by taking people off of benefits and giving them employment and giving them a health and well-being perspective of earning a salary, paying their national insurance stamps and paying their taxes. So from a business perspective, what are the benefits of working with an organisation like Haven Products and other supported businesses? It's a solid business case to work with organisations like Haven. Staff satisfaction can be improved as a result of dealing with a diverse and social supply chain. and you meet your corporate objectives of dealing with the community benefits and societal organisations like Haven Products. We have to be able to adapt to the market demands. So standard economics of supply and demand, we have to be able to evolve the organisation. We have to be able to diverse the organisation so that we meet your customer needs. We have to ensure that our customer service is paramount to what we do, and the learnings from what we do as well have to be thought through and brought back into the organisation. What are the learnings leading a supported business organisation? Customer market needs have to drive the products and services that we offer as a supported business. Team buy-in is vitally important as a supported business. You have to ensure that your whole management team, your staff, are behind the products and services that you're manufacturing and providing. Evolving, basically you have to ensure that you diversify your products and services so that you're always able to offer the customer the products and services that they require. How can you help? If you're working for a large organisation, get in touch with your procurement organisation. See if there are products and services that your procurement organisation can procure from a supported business like Haven Products. Alternatively, why don't you get your Tier 1, Tier 2 supply chain partners to engage with supported businesses as being part of the supply chain to your organisation? Another key point was that of asking for support. Whether you're asking for support from your local public sector support bodies, or whether you're asking for support from a private sector, you will be surprised at the offer of support that you will gain from organisations that are socially driven, similar to yourself. Wrapping up, I hope that you've learned from this unit is that basically supported businesses and other socially driven organisations within the third sector can offer private sector businesses, public sector businesses, and other third sector businesses quality-driven and commercially priced products and services. And through providing these products and services, we create new employment opportunities for disabled people and disadvantaged people. So thank you for listening, thank you for watching, and goodbye.